Hi guys, here it is. Well, I have made this subwoofer amplifier in one go with a single layer PCB, and it's a poor PCB. And now I make this with a double layer PCB with a great PCB from GLC PCB. Now I want to show you with my 6-inch subwoofer. Look at this.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you for watching. See you on my next video.